also not licensed in any other state, is that correct?
Ma'am, may I make a statement?
You may answer my question. Are you licensed in any other state to practice law?
No, I am not.
All right, you're also not licensed in this state. I am therefore holding you in contempt and asking officers to arrest you. Contempt carries with it up to 93 days and or $7,500. You are not allowed to practice law in this state. You have formally, by your own hand, told this court you were a lawyer and that you wanted to represent your client.
Ma'am, may I make a statement for myself?
What is your statement? I'll give you 1 minute.
Okay. Sims versus Ahern clearly states that the practice of law is a law. I was not aware that I would be here other than acting as assistance, not as her lawyer, but as assistance of counsel in this matter to help her because she does have understanding problems of the English language.
Sir, apparently you have problems with the English language. This says appearance. It is for
notice
lawyers. Do not argue with me because what will happen is you'll get another 93 days and then we'll start over. So, sir, you came in here wanting to be assistance of counsel. There is no other definition. It is plain English. You can cite cases all day to me. You're entitled to a hearing. Your rights remain intact. But for today's purposes, you are under arrest for contempt of court, this court. You may be escorted out. Thank you. Like to go out of order, we'll start this 93 days from now.